Stan and Joey are in the Yukon wilderness, hoping to find fur in their traps.
Whoa! Whoa!
But this animal is vicious.
I have a Wolverine in the trap, a live Wolverine.
Wolverines have 38 razor-sharp teeth and long, thick claws, one of the fiercest predators in Alaska. They're capable of killing animals many times their size.
I've heard of Wolverine taking down bears. I can only imagine what a Wolverine would do to a human. It'd probably rip you apart.
You know, I got a 22 here. I just got to be aware that this could be the moment he pulls his foot out of that trap. I got to have my senses about me here.
This is what we're out here for. This is the best thing that could happen. It's also one of the most dangerous things.
As soon as I get close to him, he's going to be lunging. I don't like to ruin any fur, so I'm going to try to stun him. Okay, this is good. I missed him.
Damn, his paw's getting out of the trap.
We got him. Yeah, he's stunned enough. Bring the gun to me, Joe. Yeah. That's gonna be the final part of the journey here.
You can't shoot it from afar. You have to get right up to him. Put that gun right to his head. You have to be very accurate.
Otherwise, you can damage the fur.
Whew, look at that fur. God, the way it stands up like that.
Catching this Wolverine is great. That's $400 right there. But this winter has been really cold, and it's cutting our trapping season short, so
we need to catch more animals.
Let's go!